are in a warehouse covered in dust and bird excrement. Showbiz people. It's actually a beautiful building. Yeah, we're here shooting the judges' profile shoot, so every time they say Ashley Banjo, you'll see a cut to me doing a move that we filmed here. Ashley Banjo. Every year, you know, people look at the Got To Dance shows, it looks all glamorous and stuff, but it's hard. Got a couple of hat tricks to do, been flipping off the ledge, and we're about halfway through. And it's only about 9 o'clock in the morning. I've been here since 7:30. We shoot a lot of stuff in slow motion and it's got to look really epic. So it's all about the big moves. It's not about the kind of the waves and the pops and the hits and stuff, because that doesn't work for epic slow motion. It's all about the flips and the dramatic stuff, which isn't my forte. But you have to do each one, like each flip about 10 times. We're going to run into overtime because of my ripped trousers. There's a bit of rippage going on, so they're just getting fixed, and I'm just literally getting ready for the last shot of the day as well. Multi. I love doing profile shoots because I suppose it tests me. It's a good challenge for me. I like a challenge. So. I mean, by the time they edit me and make me look good, I reckon it'll look alright. Kimberly's just turned up.
ISO.
Just a little bit too into she did. Just a little bit too into
me there. You feel a little too fierce for Ash today. A little too fierce.